Welcome to chapter 9, the final chapter of this series of videos. Congratulations if you have made it this far. In this chapter, we will be focusing on some details to get our app ready to launch. So we did this in previous chapters, but if I go to my main layout, you'll notice that I'm using this status bar light. And this is because if I were to remove this and let me reload my device, so I'm going to shake and reload the app. This is working because I have dark mode, but if I enable light mode, you can see that the status bar is now black. But if I set this to be light, this is going to remain light. So we can see the hour and battery and everything looks fine. You can import the status bar from expo-status-bar and you can set the style to light. Or if you prefer, you can set it to dark or inverted. The other thing that we need to do in order to get our app ready is actually set the splash screen. And we already have that. Even if I shake my device and reload, we see this splash screen. And you can change the behavior of this splash screen in the splash section of the app.json. So in here, we are just pointing to the asset that contains the splash screen, and we can even define the resize mode. Now, one thing that I want to do is just copy my background color that I'm using in my home screen, and let's go to the app.json again, and I'll change the background color just to make sure that we are not displaying any white colors. And let's hit save. You can change the resize mode depending on what you are trying to achieve with your splash screen. But just keep in mind that once you change the app.json, you have to restart the server. So I'll do that right now. Okay, I'll shake my device and reload. Okay, and everything looks fine. Let's see how this looks on Android. So I'll just come here to my Android device and press double R. We can see the splash screen and we can also see the light status bar. This app looks great so far. Let's go back, and in the assets, when we set the assets in the previous lessons, we also set this icon, and by default, this is being used as well. So if we go to the app and then search for icon, you'll find that we have the path to this. And if I shake my device, we're able to see the icon here. So that's the only thing we need to do, just add an image and Expo will handle the rest for you. Just keep in mind that the icon needs to have a size of 1024 by 1024 pixels. For Android, you can have an adaptive icon. And in this case, we're using this adaptive icon that you can find in here. We don't have anything defined for this adaptive icon. So just keep in mind that you can come here and add it and then configure the background color as well. And that's it for chapter 9. We learned how to set a splash screen, an icon for your app, and how to use Expo status bar to change the status depending on the theme of your app. If you made it this far, congratulations. I hope you enjoyed this series of videos as much as I did creating them. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.